Hello, Dave Herman here, alias Daz the Artist. On September 18th, 2017 at 12:03, I'll be drawing till about 12:13 in my 10-minute daily sketch. As you can see, I've roughed in a skull in profile. Got a little sniffle here. And I'm going to go to a layer. So first I had the background. I copied the background. Then I did some layers here. So layer one. Let's start doing something interesting. So let me show you what I have in mind. I have a robotic eye. Okay. And a pupil maybe like so. The robotic eye is going to be set into the steel or titanium or whatever material this bot is made with socket. Then the eye itself, all that will be into some casing like so. This would be the mechanical framework of the nose. And then we'll have some cutaway like that. Then the head and the neck here. And the skin of the robot, it's kind of like here, 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 here. Let's shape this nose. See how much cutaway I want there. So I'm gonna cut into here. Do like so, 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 face, mouth, like so, and some hair, like so. Okay, now I'm going to turn off this layer. I've got this sketch here. I'm going to refine this sketch and kind of think out what I had in mind. This is the building of the bot. And I'm going to go to eraser. And erase some of this stuff here. There's a little bit too much stuff going on there. And reshape some of this. Get some of this mess out of here. Alright. It's kind of cool. And I'm going to go to another layer. And I'm going to create some stuff here. Let's see. So I'm going to go back to brush from erase. Let's do the inside of this bot. This is going to be in greens. And the outside will make fleshes. But let's just define that. This is a quick sketch, by the way. Just a prototype, like if I was working something up. To think about how I do that, just so you know. Just playing daily sketch can be anything, you know. Sometimes I do weird stuff, sometimes I make sense, sometimes I do brilliant stuff, sometimes I don't. Okay, so there you have it. Now, let's kind of come in like this and start doing some detail. I would take this down even more pressure. Okay, a little shadow work in here. Let's define some stuff. Okay. let's make the eye. Okay, let's chrome it up a little bit. Let's go intense in the pupil. Again, I'm just working. It's hard for me to talk and work a lot of times because I work real time, you know? So I don't speed these up and edit them out and all that. You just watch me dream and build like I'm doing at the moment. And let's have some reflection as I do this. Let's put a little chrome up here. This guy. Blend that out a tad. So I'm going to go like that. And I'm just going to do this. I should be, I'm in airbrush. And 43. Let's go less and less. Let's kind of just feather that in there. Okay. And let's make the socket red. We're just playing. And designing. And one never knows what I'm going to do. Including me. And I need a little more flow so it lays down some pigment. There we go. And now if you put on these shape dynamics and not smoothing, color dynamics, it kind of blends them in better. So you can kind of do some of that stuff. Kind of work this up. And now let's just do some white enhanced. Let's go to yellow. And we're going to build this out a little bit. Just thinking it out on the fly, you know. And time will run out whenever it does, and then it'll be over. But I'll keep working now inside the flesh. By the way, anybody that wants some ink, come on by. Olympia, Washington, Ambrosia Tattoo Gallery is my shop. Even though you see me doing this art, I can do anything you want on your skin. And it's certainly worth a look-see to come out here. Glad to ink you up or sell you a painting or do some custom anything. So I'm a custom kind of guy. That's how I roll. Custom. And you know you can put little enhancements. So turn off shape dynamics. Be sure to be an airbrush. Turn off color dynamics. Just airbrush. Turn off shape dynamics. These things just, they're belligerent sometimes. And add some white. Now, see, we just did some simple color work. We're enhancing this. This is just the beginning of a interior of a bot behind the flesh. Could have muscles, you know, mechanical things going on here that you invent your own, you know, like this stuff that you see here. This could be layers, bent stuff, connected stuff. Let me just show you how we're doing that. Just see how it comes out of nowhere. These panels we're forming. Okay, now we can shade that up. You just pick any color. It's just a, you know, it doesn't really matter in these 10-minute daily sketches. I try to be cool, but sometimes I'm not cool. I try to be cool, I gotta be cool, man. Gotta be cool, trying to be cool, 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 daddy-o. And let's get some in there, get some in here. bit there.